Good morning, loved ones. I hope you had a good night's sleep. I actually didn't sleep because it's still Friday for me. but it's a good one and I'm looking forward to my yoga retreat. I've had some real big problems with the phone where I record the Patreon classes. It's been like cutting off, so I deleted 5,500 photos today. Which could be the cause of the problem, I think. But then, you know, in the end, like, the phone switched off, and so it's been a bit of a hassle. But I think, you know, learning by mistakes, you know, one shouldn't have that many photos in one's phone. Today I'm grateful for technology, that I'm able to teach you guys yoga all over the world from my phone. It's a miracle. I'm grateful that my boyfriend is going to babysit my dog this weekend. And I am grateful that you guys are with me. I'm so grateful for YouTube and Patreon and the involvement of this yoga channel during the pandemic. Like, you know, I lost my job and everything, and it's kind of crazy, you know, how things change and how the worst thing that happens to you can become eventually the best thing that happens to you. Cool. Okay, get down on your sitting bones and straighten your back up. Close your eyes and focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye looking inwards. Observe your breathing and where it's located in your body. We're gonna start taking control over our breath. On the inhalation, feel how your belly is expanding. On the exhalation, drag your belly button towards the spine. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. The breath of fire, and we do that by pushing our belly button towards the spine quick and fast. Inhale to start. which direction? Today we're going to focus on twists. So we're going to start with a twist for the spine, where we're going to place our left hand on top of our right. On the inhalation we're going to come to the left, on the exhalation to the right. And we're going to work in a little bit of a tempo here. So inhale, exhale. On your root lock. Exhale. Beautiful. Very good job. We're going to come down on our back. We're going to place our right foot on our left knee, and we're going to work in a twist that I find extremely beneficial for your hips. When I found this yoga asana, I was like, hallelujah, because I never understood how to stretch, you know, the really inner part of my hip that has been locked for such a long time. And this was like a savior for me. So I'm trying to do that as often as I can, as you have noticed. So grab hold of your right ankle with your left hand and just, you know, lean down. Don't change your position of the foot. Just lean down like this and let the foot touch the ground and keep it there. To intensify, you try to push your knee away from your body. Look over your right shoulder. Come up, and we're going to do the same on the other side. So come up with your left foot on your right knee, grab hold of your left ankle with your right hand and just come down to the side. Look over your left shoulder.
And here it's really intense here for me. And if it's not, I push the knee away from my body and it intensifies. Gives you a very intense twist in your spine. Slow here because it's very intense for your spine, and in the yoga we always say that you're never older than your spine is flexible, so don't underestimate this. We're gonna grab hold of our knees and just roll. Like this, beautiful. And we're gonna switch direction. Very, very good job today. Go up and four.
Get down on your sitting bones and straighten your back up. Close your eyes and focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye looking upwards. Let this eye lead you to the area around your heart. In this area, you find an inner room where you can spend some time just for yourself. There is nothing that has been and nothing that will come. It's only you in this moment.
Vrtti sarubhyamitanastra. Klishta, klishta.
Slowly come back to the room where you are. We're going to finish today's class together with three shanti. Place your palms together in front of your heart and inhale. Thank you so, so much for today. I love you guys and I'll see you tomorrow. And if you want more yoga, subscribe to Patreon. Bye.